frightened woman.
With a flick of my finger, I could crush your larynx and tear it from your throat. Do not for one second think I am weak. I have humored you men and coddled your fragile egos, but in no way does that mean you actually have a say.